Thing over there too.
I don't know if you guys noticed that. There's like a balcony thing over there. So for like the show homes? It's like a show thing. The furniture show homes.
I dress up.
Need any furniture?
Nope.
I had my new balances on earlier. I don't mess them up, you know? It's too rainy out. But dad shoes, I'm ready.
Now, me and Nabil are on a mandate today, so
yeah,
I had to gussy it up a little bit.
We're dating today.
Yeah. Couldn't go out, man.
I got him all day. All day.
Yep, you have to text Micah. Micah.
Yeah, he mine today.
I got your man.
I got your man. He mine today.
I got Disneyland passes. What now?
Uh-oh. Yeah.
Uh-oh. Yeah. Disneyland.
There's nothing more bonding than that.
We're going to get tough.
We're gonna go to the Star Wars area. Make lightsabers together.
Custom lightsabers together.
We have a sword fight.
And then, yeah.
Oh man.
Whoa, dude. Touch tips, yeah.
Hey.
What's up, Mel?
How's it going? Feel dangerous.
Yeah.
Like, unproportionately dangerous. Like,
nice.
I think I'm more dangerous than
I am.
Don't
see many crimes today.
No.
You have your name on your shirt. Yeah.
Your name's on your shirt. His name is Noah. How'd you know? It was on his shirt.
And he's got the Crusades cross on.
Oh, yeah.
It's not a good look.
Hell yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I'm gonna start a holy war today.
That's right. It's a holy war.
For my Lord and Savior.
My buddy pulled a gun on this guy. He had a shirt off and said, Munoz. The cops were like, where's Munoz? I don't know who that guy is. He had a tattoo on his stomach. I'm like, yeah, I have no idea. I just picked him up at a party, he jumped in my car, and I said, you know, he's got a gun. No clue.
So you don't tattoo your name on it,
right?
Yeah. You want to be free to commit crimes all you want.
Tattoo someone else's name.
Tattoo
you
with this.
There you go.
Yeah.
Put him in a
Mexican or whatever, right? Yeah.
The most common name in the world. Like,
where's Joe at?
Yeah.
I don't know, man.
What time did you get here?
Three.
On the dot?
A little earlier. Yeah. Mm.
You want some music?
He's making his own. Someone start recording, man.
Someone start recording. It's gonna be it's a new next hit.
Funny is like this whistling is like your opening music. It's just you whistling.
What the fuck? Like,
we don't even hear that on the loudspeaker. The loudspeaker.
Silence. Like, death is near.
Death is near. Yeah.
looking it up.
With my adrenaline jump right now, but I feel super good.